Thank you. There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way and thought I saw her. And when we touched, she didn't shut right
my paw.
No, it can't be. I just didn't want her. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Alarming, who had ever thought that this could be true? That is no Prince Charming, but there's something in him that I simply didn't see.
But who'd have thought of
this? Somebody who had the
and who that guest they come together on their own.
Will
we see? A few days more, there may be something there that wasn't there before.
They'll have it, and then
there may be something there that wasn't there before.
This love, it is a distant star, guiding us home, whatever we are. This love, it is a burning song, light on the things that we've done. Try to speak to you every day, but each word is full, the wind blew away. Could these walls come crumbling down? I want to feel my feet on the ground. This prince of share, step into the open air. How did we let it come to us? What do we just take to be somewhere still? Will it feel when this day is done? And can we keep what we've only begun? And now these walls come crumbling down, and I can feel my feet on the ground. This love we share into the open air, into the open air, to the open air. This love, it is a burning sun.
Shout out to you. Thank you. Dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you lose your heart aches, whatever you wish for you keep. Have faith in your dreams and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No
I know you, I walked with you once upon a tree. I know you, that look in your eyes was so familiar ugly, and I know it's true. I seldom all they see, but if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once, the way you did once upon a dream.
Your dreams are our dance, our recital this year. These kids have worked so hard. This is our ballet teacher, Spencer Rez, and I'll see you. We have Levi McMillan and Denise Hoffman. So Levi joined when he was a freshman. I think you can see how amazing he has been in 3 short years, fourth and fourth. Denise has been with Creative Rhythms for the whole 8 years that we've been here since she was 9. And so, stage manager, we take care of all the kids backstage to make sure they're entertained. So thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. And if you got the pictures, enjoy, visit, and we'd be so grateful for your support. Thank you.
Also, a quick reminder that out in the lobby, we bid on the artwork to be soft featured tonight. So get out there and get one of those inexorable, you know, you have to bid against some of these moms whose kid was up there on stage, of course, but you're going to want to go bid against.